mics. I don't think this thing's run for a while, but it needed a diff, and supposedly he welded his old one, so he welded a broken diff, and I guess it works. I could be wrong. I think that's what happened, but ratchet drift. That's probably true. His car says, "I love black men."
Cause it just looks open now. You need to just put the three that needs to be in there.
Two?
Make it work here. Or make the proper space in between them.
Okay, cool. Well, anyways, this is Joey. This is actually the car I was just showing you.
It has fucking I love black man, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, I actually said that on camera too, so that's gonna be in the video.
There's your welcome for me. Shit happens.
This is Dylan.
Just ride on my car.
Dylan, say hi.
You need three right here.
Exactly. That's what I told him. Look at this.
Nah. Side right here is fucked up because this is Bondo. I drilled into it. It didn't work at all.
No, all up here is Bondo?
This corner.
It's pushed.
This isn't even in. Okay, look, I'm gonna.
84.
I'm gonna. That's why I need the top screw.
You gotta get the deep rivets, like the fucking 1 inch.
They all
fucking
no.
Deep.
Look at this side. Come here. Look at this side.
Am I wrong?
Excellent, because that's not Bondo.
Oh, we thought about it.
It went perfect. Look at this.
All the way through.
Look at this, right?
Yeah.
Hey, so when are we gonna go sliding, dude? I've been pretty bored in the high desert, and I've just been working on my car a lot, and now it's kind of dialed, and I kind of want to drift it. What's up, Parker? What's up, bud?
Good.
How you been, brother?
Good, you?
Parker!
Instagram?
I got some weeds for you to pull, bro.
Are you following Ratchet Drift?
Yeah.
Probably not.
He's not about that.
I'm just kidding. He's following. This guy right here is in Ratchet Drift, but doesn't have an Instagram.
He does, but he's never on it.
Low-key drift.
You can't even see him.
I actually saw his Instagram. It has like
a fucking bunch of bees.
It has like two pictures. Crew. From like 2013. You guys should just straight up make him an Instagram. I kind of want to show what she's doing, but I kind of don't want to show that because then that's kind of not allowed, but whatever.
Fucking ride on anything they can. Fucking giant wieners. Bullshit.
Shit.
I'm surprised there's nothing else on this fucking car.
That shit was almost stained on there, B.
Oh my god, dude. Look how dirty my front windshield is.
This guy right here.
It's shattered.
Hates the fuck out of us. And it's all because of all this.
Yeah, that'll happen.
I used to live here and sometimes I would take off rudely. Burning out and shit. All the other neighbors love it and promote all that illegal shit, but this
guy behind
me. Oh, does it still spit oil?
No, it's water, fool.
It's oil.
How do you spit oil and it'll burn by the time?
Look at his tail lights. What is this thing?
This is nice stop.
What does it say?
It says, "I'll stop for pussy." I'll stop for pussy.
Oh my gosh. I don't know if you can see that. He's gonna fucking spray me. Got a temperature gauge on it.
Yeah, it's just warm. It's too warm.
Well, let's see it, dude. I want to see this thing skip. Hurry up, DB. Everyone's waiting for you and shit. I'm trying to watch you guys take off to the store. Actually, this welded diff.
Nah, we don't tighten lug nuts.
You're probably faking. It's probably not even welded. I skipped a little bit. I don't know.
Seatbelt somewhere.
Maybe a little burnout, dude. Hey, do a little burnout. Go over here. Watch him take off. Right here. Still waiting. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
What's going on? This is my buddy, Blood Z. He's gonna be filming. Okay, we're gonna be going out on live right now.
How many viewers you even got?
I only got two. I got Chloe and fucking Captain Slow right now.
Oh, is he going?
Captain Slow?
Before I go, though.
So pretty much, it's pretty random, but I guess we're going to Azusa Canyon. Oh. This guy's over there on Instagram Live. Dang. He's got like two viewers. DB, you ready? Oh, the T-tops are coming off? Yeah, T-tops coming off. This is 80s coke dealer shit, dude. Everybody's ready. Literally, this guy went to go get brand new tires for the fucking trip.
I got fucked over, dude. I'm so pissed about that. I don't even want that brought up. I don't want that brought up.
Thought he was paying $100. He got charged $150.
Coming up on Trailer Trash Boys. Hey, this.
Actually made it to the mountain and it's dark as fuck now.
Let's
and
go.
He's pressuring me into doing stuff.
Yeah.
It's a week.
Yeah, right.
Those are funny, eh?
Uh-huh.
You got to get them used.
You reckon they can?
Yeah. Want to try it?
Yeah.
Why not? Try it out.
Done. Look at these fucking tires. Just fucking bought them. Look at this. Yeah, that one's done. Look at this one. This one's you.
Bro, you've been fucking skidding hard.
Not even.
Hey, fuck it. Yeah, you're getting it.
You got rubber hanging off the wheel wells.
My shit popped.
Did it?
My wheel popped. Yeah, look it. Check it out. Babe. Hey, put your light on this over here.
Babe, move here. I heard that shit, dude. I saw you like sparking up and then fucking you just.
Yeah, that didn't fucking take long, did it?
That's pretty good, huh? So fucking dark out here now.
Oh yeah, you can see the stars.
That's why I wasn't filming, honestly, because that shit got dark.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It is new, but I will have more content coming out soon.
Drop top push, I'm about to cut the top off. Trapping is a sport, young nigga, get you knocked off. Hold up. Turbo switching lanes, you blow switching watch.